Hello, and welcome to everybody to the last final episode of the Empire Total War Pirate Campaign Let's Play. Now, before I continue where we last left off, I'm just want to say, just imagine we have come so damn far. We started like two puny little tiny islands in the Caribbean. Into this one big massive empire. And then, yeah, the nations fought, yeah, the pirates, they used a couple of ruthless thugs, bandits. They can't do nothing to us. They have nothing to fear. Oh, baby. Did we prove them wrong? But, anyways, as this is the last episode, which means we are going to go to America and conquer the last few lands there is, and pretty much destroy the rest of the nations that are still there, which mostly are the natives, and I think it's Quebec and United States. But since I don't want to waste so much time recruiting units in America, I'm instead going to move some of the units in Europe to America, since, you know, there's no actual threat here in Europe, so I thought, why the hell not?
Yes, Your Majesty. Ready and waiting. Yes, sir. Captain.
Let's see, I think that was the last of it. Got a few armies over here, but that will take like maybe two or three more turns for that. Let me see, as soon as I have boarded every single army that is in this continent, I'm gonna make sure that all of them at the same time get to over here. That way I can invade them. I can invade America at the same time and take it over much easier and faster. I wonder.
Forward! March!
It doesn't seem to be that happy with us. I really do wonder if it is possible I can do a revolution, like a pirate revolution. That would be amazing, but I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to do that. But it would be amazing if I could do that. Let's see, what do we have here? A couple of bowmen. You know what? Then I don't want to deal with your bullshit. I'm gonna go ahead and take you out immediately. And apparently they're allied with the United States. Isn't that fancy? But that ain't stopping me. I'm taking over this continent whether you like it or not. We're gonna have some tough battles when it comes to the natives. As you all know, I really hate the natives. Because of their goddamn battle tactics. Shit like that. And I think that by now, United States may or may not know 5 by rank. That scares me. That's good enough. Well, it better be good enough. Well, hello there, Mr. Bowman. Hold on. Pause. Yes, jeez, behave. Got a bunch of bowmen over there. Oh god, you're wasting your opportunity here, Jeet! Oh, that's because I placed him on another. That's right, show them who's the boss around here! I wonder what the hell I can do with this cavalry. Okay, we got the generals, that's good. Good job, man! Better run away! And also, oddly enough, we have Jack Sparrow over here in America, and we are fighting a bunch of natives! Quote unquote, that in a Pirates of the Caribbean movie. I need to make sure that their artillery exposed so their cavalry can go and hide over there. I think we're pretty much done with the natives, and why the hell are they going with their general like this? Are you underestimating us, Americans? Are you underestimating us? I think the United States is underestimating us. Like, don't you know how dangerous we are? Haven't you heard? We conquered the entire Indian continent, and we pretty much conquered the entire European continent. Jeez, get real. Come on, kill the general. It's gonna make this battle much easier. And that artillery really needs to go. That's the reinforcements? Good. Now the true question is, do they have fire by rank? I would really like to know that. Maybe he's get within firing range, because I would really like to know. Okay, fire at will! They are underestimating us! Don't go charging right towards us! What do you think we are? We're not a couple of weaklings if you think of that! Hell no! Gotta work by cavalry. Well, keep running around like that and you'll become exhausted. It's gonna make it a little bit more easier in killing you. Fire by rank. No, they don't. Maybe they. No, hold on a minute. No, they don't have fire by rank. Oh crap, Grover dudes. Here comes the most badass looking unit of them all. I just killed them. Getting way too close. Two of them. Okay, the artillery is exposed now. Have it at him! That's the last unit. Yeah, that's the last unit. I thought that was long rifle for a second there. No. One more native unit. And what the hell? Get the hell out of here, drummer dudes! I don't want you here. Hold on. They have fire by rank! I heard that! Yeah, they do have fire by rank. Yep. I am most definitely certain that they have fire by rank. Them little sneaky ass bastards. The Americans are really stepping up their game. They actually should, considering that I am a really big, massive threat. Make sure that artillery never returns. Sacrifice yourself for the better good. Those Grumbledos ever gonna retreat? Yeah, I thought so. That those Grumbledos are out of the way, we can move up and finish up the rest of them. This continent will be ours. The world will be ours. World domination is within our reach. Army losses. I wonder what the hell I should do with you. I don't really think you are that big of a threat like the other natives. Then again, I could be wrong, but I guess I can send this army up to deal with them. I mean, I think it should be enough. I mean, we got plenty of melee units. So, no biggie. Uh-oh. They're mad. Oh, you know what? If it keeps up like this, you're because of shits and gigs. We'll do Empire Revolution, but just in case, I think it'll be small enough for me to recruit a bunch of units there, because I don't want to lose when we have come this far, because I will play against the rebels, of course. Now, let me see here. Let's go ahead and continue where we last left off here. Eh, USA?
Attack! Victory is ours!
Let me see. Now that I captured that, I may catch the attention of them now. They don't really seem to be that well protected. You know what? Maybe I should go for Quebec and USA. Oh well, United States, I should say. And after that, I'll go straight for the natives. They will be the last one I'll wipe out from this earth. And they're really pissed. I think that next turn there will be a revolution, but since I know,
make ready.
I bet as soon as I move this army in here, they're not gonna be.
By the left.
I really want this to happen. But the thing is, when the revolution happens, I bet half of these units are right here are now gonna go to the rebel army. Which is not that good. In case something bad happens, I'll save in a separate file. In case something bad happens, or you know what, why the fuck? Now that I have saved, in case I lose the revolution battle, I may even have to switch to the actual force that won. But I bet that the rebels are actually going to win. But we'll see. We'll see.
Ready for action! Ready and ready too, Captain.
I think they are ready. Time to send this bad boy to send these bad boys to America.
Chips orders. Yes, my lord.
There goes the last one. When it comes to you, I think if I take this route right here, they're gonna come from here, because I do like to take, let me see, two fleet, or maybe three should do. Two can go over here, and one can go over here. I don't know how well protected this is gonna be. That and that's gonna be well protected, for sure. Well, would you look at that? How many got the fleets? Let me see. You can go for that. You can go for New York. You can go for Pennsylvania. Let me see, you can go for mainland. You can go for that I can't really pronounce correctly. Let me see, where can you go? Maybe you can go for Quebec, maybe. Or maybe you can go for Quebec. Let me see, how is his army? Just a bunch of cavalry. Go for Quebec! By that route. I'm gonna come for the rest of you. You can go for that region over there. Four turns. And rest of you, you'll go and take this. Since there's gonna be a revolution next turn, that I really would love. I just
ready
have it.
And awaiting orders.
I don't know. I mean, I know if you don't have any units stationed at the region, you're just gonna get the militias very soon. I think we're just gonna get these guys. They are not gonna do well against pirate unit type. So I'm wondering, I should maybe perhaps place a few units in here.
Forward!
I mean, just in case something bad will happen.
Men! Forwards! Forward! And country! Your Majesty?
I bet.
By the left!
The army that's right here. They're completely gonna go on the rebel side. I just know it. And I don't really like that. I don't like that at all. Although it will be pretty damn interesting. Pirates versus pirates. A worthy enemy to be faced. Here comes the rebels, and I'm not talking about that type of rebels. Unconquered. You know what rebels I'm talking about. Oh, this is not gonna end so well. This is not gonna end so well. This is not gonna end so well.
This rebellion has escalated into a full-blown revolution. Your only option now is to pick a side and fight.
Let's do a redo.
This rebellion has escalated into a full-blown revolution. Your only option now is to pick a side and fight. Choose carefully, though, as losing this battle will mean an end to your campaign.
Oh, this is so bad. I don't know who to side with. I mean, I don't really think I have units, but I'm not gonna get the stage like the malicious units. You know what? I saved. I think I'm fine. I'll go with the government.
Gathering supplies.
Shit! Are you with me? Yes, you're with me. Good. You're with them. You're with them. That's a puny ass army right there. Oh, I got some. Okay. So. Can I go in here? I better be able to go in here. Or are we gonna start a battle? No, we're not gonna start a battle. But that's a puny ass army right there. I thought it was gonna become a little bit bigger. I'm actually a little bit disappointed. But oh well. Next turn, we're probably gonna have a pirate versus pirates. What a goddamn betrayer are, my own goddamn general. But anyways, let's go ahead and take these American regions. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, that was the... Oh, I didn't even realize. Oh, this is just the general army right here. Oh, I remember that. But okay, let me see. That one, that's done. Go ahead now. You can go ahead and take New York. That is gonna be one well-protected region. Okay, never mind. I guess I was wrong. Get the fuck out of here. United States! Your days have been numbered. Any orders? I wonder, maybe I should remove... Yeah, I should definitely remove that 6 right there, over there.
Awaiting further orders. Ready and waiting.
Here we go, simple.
Still shipshape.
These work? Disappointment at its finest.
Halt!
Oh well then, I guess we'll just go ahead and try. No, you can't go there, but you can go over here. Let's just go and try again. I would have loved to actually take over this region in one single turn. Try again. Or perhaps let me just go ahead and take this. I don't know that they can. Maybe you can.
Maneuvers complete.
Yep. Please. Damn it. Disappointment at its finest. Okay then, fine. You better not disappoint me like the others have. Okay, third time's of charm. This better fucking work. These are the greatest units I ever have used. You better not disappoint me.
Forward.
Thank you. At least you didn't disappoint me. Now let me see. 2 more regions remaining. You can't even reach over there. You know what? I don't give a fuck. You, next turn, will probably go and take
Forward
that.
For crown and country.
Ready and waiting for orders.
Now, when it comes to you, we need to move this fleet.
Ready and waiting.
That way you can, yeah, you can go. Let me see, where can I drop you off first? I can drop you off here. That will be good enough. No, go in. I know you can go in here. Yes, I know that. Go in here.
Drop anchor.
Yeah, next turn, you'll be doing that. But one army has to go and take Quebec. I think you will be the lucky one. The rest of you two. Yeah, you'll take the remaining regions that are here. You see here, you can go and head out of these guys. Oh, wait. Yeah, because I'm a sheep ass motherfucker, I'm gonna go ahead and do my idiotic idea once again. And there we go. That looks good. That looks good to me.
Anything more?
Let's go ahead and take that. Damn it. Oh well. Please let this work. Yes. Now you might be thinking what the hell I'm doing. Well, I'm disbanding a few units because I just want to make this battle a little bit interesting. And no worries, I have saved, so if something bad happens, I'm just gonna go ahead and load back. Save file. Unless it has become corrupted and I have to redo this all over again. I think that looks good enough. Rebels didn't assault us. We're too big. Well then, if they don't want to assault us, we will assault them. We don't really have that much powerful units. So I'm gonna go ahead and say, why the fuck not? Come at me. It feels so damn weird to play against your own units. The only type of unit that I can recruit. It feels so goddamn weird to play against them. But we all know that the AI is a little bit clumsy, so there's no. Oh, they're smart. They're gonna come from behind. That is their general it themselves. No, the melee guy, I think you will be able to take care of their general, hopefully. You have to take care of them. And I just need to make sure which one I can trust over here. You can take care of these guys that are coming from behind. One thing I saw that they had Pirate's Blood Thirsty. I know if it's this army right here. Yep, here they are, there they are. Those guys, they are gonna become a problem. Since they happen to be OP as fuck. And I think we're good. Ah, here they come. Commander General! Tell me he's gonna fire! Oh! You have to fire! Oh my god! Holy shit, they took quite a bunch. Kill the general. Yeah, that's right. I'm assaulting them. They are not gonna come against me. Well, not yet, at least. Saw someone waving. That was you, right? Yeah. I think it might be a bad idea of me of doing this, but I just want to have a battle. A battle against the pirates. Who is the better pirate? They didn't get their general though, so that's a bad thing. Where the hell is he though? There he is. Going against the weakest units, of course! There we go, one of them is wavering. Nice! Two of them! Keep it up, boys! We're not gonna let these rebels take what we have accomplished. General is right there. Good. I'm missing out on the action, I'm sorry. Oh, Pirate's Blood Thirsty, where the fuck did you come from? Look, and these are not mine, okay? Just so you know. Get those guys out of here. The general is retreating, that's good. Holy fuck, man. Get those Pirate's Blood Thirsty out of here! I don't want them to be here. And did the game just crash? Are you for it? So, thankfully, the save file didn't become corrupted. But anyway, let's go ahead and try that again. Alright then, let's go ahead and try this again. Go ahead and deal with the general. Really a shame that these guys can go in 5 on rank. That's a shame. Here comes the pirate bloodthirsty. That's a bad thing. Are they close enough? No, they're not close enough. Go for the cavalry. I know you can do it. Yeah, I changed my tactic, and that might have been a bad thing. I don't know how well these guys are gonna do against cavalry. Steady. I think you can do it. No worries. No worries. You can do it. But pirate bloodthirsty, you have to cause so much shit for me. And the general's bodyguard. You know what? To do good those guys. Even though you're not technically gonna commit suicide, but still, throw grenades. Throw them good. General is dead too. Well done. Now we have those guys to deal with. Oh, they're still here. Nice. Oh, they took care of the cavalry. Nice. Now we have this general right here. They are getting absolutely obliterated. I mean, I see it. Hold on, let me highlight them. I can tell who is mine, who are theirs. You can't tell. Like, you can use only guess, like, which are mine. Oh, look at the flagman. Ah. Oh. Well, at least tried. I have those guys. It feels so damn weird to play against my own units. What the hell? Oh, the general is back! That's a bad thing! Throw grenades at him! What the mouse! For fuck's sake, behave! Okay, so you dealt with them. Good. Are they coming over here? Shit, they're coming over here! Get into position! What the fuck? Get out of here! We don't want you here! You little... Well, I was gonna say something bad, but I couldn't come up with something bad, so... I'm a failure. Actually dealt pretty well with the bloodthirsties. Huh. Now, let's go ahead and finish off these last remaining rebel forces. You better be gone for good. I mean, I have to be fair, I'm a little bit disappointed because I thought that the rebel army is gonna become a little bit... It was gonna be a little bit bigger than it is right now. And it actually is. So I'm quite disappointed, and I think all of you that are watching this are actually disappointed as well. Those bloodthirsties need to go. Oh, you're still here. Isn't that a surprise? The morale is not that. Oh, it's actually 7. Not that bad. They're not within range. Not everyone is not within range, which is actually kind of bad. I would like everyone to be within range so I can use you properly. Properly, yeah. Well, at least you're dealing with the bloodthirsties. I like that. Yeah, you better retreat. We are the true pirates around here. We don't need any fakes around here. No fakes, no fakies allowed, if that's even a word, I have no idea. Now take out their actual general. I would like to see this. They're very tired, so they should not really put up a fight. Here we have the general. Fighting bravely! He's dead! Now they should retreat, right? Yep. No! What the hell? Bloodthirsties! Get the hell out of here! Oh wait, you know what? No, wait. You know what? Just charge right at them. Show them that you're the greater pirates than they are. They're gonna get slaughtered. What the fuck? What the fuck? What were those teleporting guns for? I was not the only one who saw that. I saw some teleporting guns. I'll just go ahead and eat some grape while I'm watching this bloodfest. Or maybe not. My guys are actually gonna retreat. See it on the flag. You pick up those shits and gigs, you can go ahead and fight them. I wanna see how well you can perform against them. They're not truly gone yet! Fuck! Can you stop trolling me like that? Little useless pigs. Oh, you actually did it! Nice! I'll take care of these next few guys and we're done. This revolution was a failure! That should have dealt with them. The one... But you're still here. No, revolution defeated! Nice! Oh, the revolution has been defeated. That's fun. Even though that was not the most exciting battle we have seen. But still. Pirates going against pirates. That was actually quite interesting. Let me see. Yeah, go and take that. Because of shits and gigs. Because I want the United States out of here. I don't want to deal with the bullcrap anymore. And you take the last remaining region. Oh, look at that. Good old George Washington. Well, you can't save your nation now.
Glorious victory.
And boom! United States is history. Now, we have Quebec and two remaining... Now we have Quebec and two remaining native tribes. Now, let me see here. Should I take that or move in... Move this fleet in a little bit. Yeah, go and take that. I mean, it can't be that well, but I... Oh, God! Holy mother of fuck! Yeah, I think I may or may not have made a mistake. Anyway, one of you have to take care of Quebec, and that will be you.
Jump to it and look lively.
Halt! Make ready!
Have to do the old-fashioned way.
Raise the flag!
That works.
Form line for battle!
That works. I'm fine with that.
Settlement besieged.
They hide behind
and
women's
let me go ahead and take away that, so they don't go ahead and assault that army.
In the sty.
Still, you're battle. Still assaulting that. Good, good.
Fleet.
Now I'm gonna come. Yeah, can I move this fleet? Yeah, move away from the side. And I'm gonna go ahead and place you. Can you even get in here? No, it's gonna take another turn. Drop them off over here. As soon as we have taken that, I guess I can combine that army and that army and take this. If we will even be able to take that. Although then again, they're actually pushing and trying to take this. Well, I'm not gonna allow that, so Nate, get out of here! We don't want your bullcrap here.
None shall defeat us.
Get out of here. What? Yeah, I thought so. Why the hell wouldn't you assault us? I swear to God, if you don't.
Victory!
I thought so. Come back better with a better army! I mean, I'm just saying!
Enemy fleet ahead!
Hello, the Quebec. Oh, they actually didn't manage to shoot. Yeah, they're killing my cavalry, what the fuck, man? Oh, what the fuck?! Oi, flagman, what the hell are you doing?! You don't get any extra points for style here in the battlefield. Quebec will fall like all of their fellow nationists have. I said that word again! That's not even a word! What the hell is a nationist? I'm pretty much certain there is not a word such as nationist in the English goddamn grammar. If there is, I am going to laugh my ass off. Let's just go ahead and box in the last few remaining units. No.
Thank you.
Are you up on the walls yet? Oh, what the hell? Well, since you're up on the wall, I think it will be much easier to take out those guys. Those guys have dealt with. They have one cavalry, three artillery, and one line infantry left. Come on, now get into positions. I want these guys dealt with today. We have a world to conquer today. Or, well, not really the whole Gaussian world, because we can't really access Asia, which would actually be a very, very cool thing. Oh, wait, you know what? Go ahead and charge the artillery. I really do not care. I'm gonna come for you, bloodthirsties. Look, yeah, go for the cavalry, why not? What the fuck are you guys doing? What the hell are they doing? Are they charging me there? What the? Why are you climbing the... What? Oh yeah, that's right, they're not actually carrying the thing. This is the thing I don't get! That they're actually running up the artillery... steps, or whatever you should call them. I find that funny. And now they are gonna magically go ahead where the ropes are placed. Although there are no ropes placed here. Tell me your idea, please. Tell me your idea. Where the hell are you gonna go with your horses, mate? There are no ropes here. What the hell are you planning? Dealt with them, now deal with the rest of them. Why must this game be so damn goofy when it comes to things like this? I mean, really, what the hell are you trying to accomplish here? Your horses are literally merging into one! Look at this abomination right here! What in the fuck is this? I don't even want to know anymore. Stick it to us! Combat losing slightly, my ass! Not losing slightly to, I guess, a goddamn artillery unit. Kill these guys already! You chocolate-looking motherfuckers! And that was a little bit racist, I'm sorry. Army losses? Booyah. Quebec, you are done for. Your days are numbered! Now, let's go ahead and see, before you actually...
Heave away, boys!
Oh, not that well protected, well... Never mind what I said.
They are trapped.
Easy take.
Raise the flag!
None of that have been taken. Wait, I can't leave that, right?
Awaiting further orders!
Damn it, they're pissed.
At the ready!
But that, no need to worry. I have a plan. A very, very stupid plan. Let's go and take a look at this fleet right here. Not gonna be able to reach that port. What is this shit? Care to explain? Or what the fuck is this? A fleet with an army? No. That is unacceptable behavior right there. Get the fuck out of here. Don't mind if I do. Still escaped. We'll see another day. I'm just gonna go ahead and drop off this arm. Oh, wait. You have a few units right there. Go ahead and drop off that army over there. Can you even get there? You can, so drop off that army over there. Can you even make it? You cannot, but anyways, drop off that army right there. That way, everybody can be settled and set. Take that.
Careful, battle. Your Majesty.
I think I can deal with these guys. A couple of bowmen and native warriors. Yeah, nothing to worry about. You can go direct for their capital. Well, you can go ahead and assist these guys. You cannot! Now, let's go ahead and take this.
None shall defeat us.
Now that that's done, you can go ahead and take that if you can. Please, no defeat. Thank you!
Unconquered.
Boom! And when it comes, do you take that since it's unprotected? And now they're definitely gonna assault me. I do not like that. But no worries. As I have a, I can use this. Yeah, I think I'm good. You're not angry,
ready
anything, are you?
And waiting for
no, you're not. That's good. You're not angry.
Any
no, you're not.
Orders?
You can go ahead and take that. As well as you can go ahead and assist those guys. We are gonna take over America before we even achieve victory. And now this is gonna be quickly. It's just two remaining nations. One. Where the hell are you going? And what the fuck do you think you're doing?
Strength and honor.
No, sir. You don't simply do that. Let's go ahead and finish those guys off.
Victory!
Boom! There will be one more. One less reading for them, and I'm surprised they haven't assaulted us yet.
Yes.
That!
Raise the flag!
The is
swine rotted
the
system.
Undoing!
Glorious victory!
And with that, won the last remaining nation, and the whole American continent is ours! That is well protected, but not strong enough units.
Aye, sir.
Sir, your orders?
This would be stealing candy from a baby. Oh! Hey, never mind, let me take that back. And I lost. Desperate effort, they're trying to fight back.
Yes, sir.
The pirate forces will not take over this land.
Yes, my lord.
I think you wanna go ahead and rephrase that.
Onwards!
Because you already have.
We are triumphant. Sir,
there is nothing that can stand in our way.
Arms!
Not the little couple of natives are gonna stop us from achieving our goal. And that's for sure.
Easy, friend. Troops, halt.
What the hell? Why are you ignoring me? I guess they have given up. There's nothing they can do. There's nothing that can beat us. There's absolutely no force whatsoever that can stop us. They know this is the end. Their ancestors were told this. This is the end.
Your Majesty.
Prepare for battle.
I'm gonna go ahead and say, I most definitely agree.
Your orders, Your Majesty.
But anyways, it's time for the final turn, hopefully, for this campaign. Yes, they are assaulting us, but that army is not gonna be able to last very long. But I haven't shown off these guys. Now, before I say anything, nothing too special. They're like the smugglers that actually have, you know, the other type of smugglers. But these are like these guys. But I think they are a tiny bit better, as you can see on the stats. But anyways, I'm gonna try to fight this. If I win this, that will be officially the last turn. And officially, this will be the last battle of this campaign. Let's do it.
Orders. Following orders.
Oh, we got a missile cavalry. Nice. Will prove useful. General, you can just be in the back. Let me go ahead and show off these guys. Nothing special, nothing too special. As you can see, they pretty much have the same layout as the other smugglers. Although, is it just me, or are their guns a little bit different? I mean, look at the barrel. You can see on these guns right here, they don't have a double barrel. Or whatever. I'm not really an expert when it comes to guns. Yeah, they do look different, look at that. That's so awesome! But anyways, and I'm looking around. We have a bunch of natives to take care of. The cavalry, tribesmen, yeah, you can take them on. No worries. Fancy-ass hats they have. I mean, when it comes to me, I love hats. I wouldn't mind having a hat like that. I wouldn't mind. Can I please have it, sir? Ah, I'm getting ambushed. Ah, screw it. Push through. Rat, damn it, they're everywhere! This is why I hate them! Rat, they're everywhere! Yeah, you're not. Yeah, damn it! Anyways, here they come! Thank you. That is unacceptable behavior. They're trying to flank us on this side too. What in the fuck? Stop doing this. I mean, it's pretty much logged. It pretty much logged why they're doing this. This is one last desperate fight to fight us back. Make sure that we don't actually conquer this piece of land of theirs. But we will. Nothing will stand in our way from achieving our goal. Unity retreat, you're almost done for. But anyways, at least you've seen the last unit of the pirates. The smugglers. Go ahead and finish up the last remaining forces. I could be wrong, but I could be right. They may have the technology. And if anybody has played as the natives with this mod, they can actually research some type of technology that can actually, they can still fire while hidden. Oh crap! Hold it!
Yes, sir.
Ah, goddammit. You're not doing so well. Shouldn't be a lot of them left now. But you are good on ammo, so there's no issue when it comes to that. The only issue is that they can actually, I don't know. Tribesmen, bowmen. Yeah, I think they're, yeah, they're mostly just gonna be melee units. Yeah, this battle is as good as won. Yeah, there's just gonna be a couple of tribesmen. Thank you. that's the last unit. Yeah, that happens. No, this is not still coming. How many more reinforcement is it going to be? I mean, dude, please tell me. I mean, it couldn't be much. Couldn't be. Let's find a word. Any more left? I mean, at this rate, I can just go ahead and move up. And everybody seems to be low on ammo. Ammunition, I should say, to be a little bit fancy, but still. Still coming! It's not good. Not good at all. But because of shits and gigs, General can move. Yeah, you can join the line. Yeah, stay there. Let them come to us. What the hell? Wait, what the fuck? What the hell? Where the fuck did that guy come from? And where the hell do you come from? Okay, boy, you should watch out so you don't get absolutely fired. Well, shot, I mean. Maybe you should run back where you came from. This is some crazy shit. You should not be a part of it. What the hell? What about the random smugglers running around here? Maybe you're trying to do a little bit of a last check that you can smuggle something with you? Seems logical. Good job, the General. It's a good idea for me to join him on the line. Please, that was the last one. Those were the last ones. They are most definitely not gonna come back. Never mind, I lied. I'm one big stinking liar. Everybody seems to be low on ammo as well. You and you. You can get out of here. Oh shit, Bowman! Run! Where the hell are you going? Well, go for the General. He's exhausted. You can't run away from us! You can't run away from us! You cannot run away! Don't mind that. Kill... Okay, to kill the General, not deal with those guys. You're much stronger than them! That... be... officially the last battle we'll ever have. This is me at my most evil. I'm gonna go ahead and do my evil laugh as soon as I've taken this. Any day now. I couldn't care less about that. Now,
Your Majesty,
make ready for battle.
The icing on the cake.
We are mighty and unbowed.
And with that, we have taken over Oh well, I can say we have destroyed every single nation in the goddamn world. And apparently in total there are 133 regions in this game. Huh. But anyways, I'm gonna wait till the end. Oh wait, I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. I'm too excited, that's all. I'm way too excited. I really hope this doesn't crash the game, or... This better not crash the game. This better not crash the game! I really wonder at what's gonna happen. I mean, there's no other nation. Okay, good, it's nothing. No, I can relax. I can relax.
There is an order in the affairs of men. A hierarchy ordained by the Almighty. Lesser men do the bidding of greater. Kings and emperors rule, others serve. Fools have tried their parliaments. The common man was given a voice in the affairs of state. To think that monstrous regiment of impudent paupers could rule. Now we have a land and a people who understand the proper order. This is victory. My victory. My glory.
Hell yeah! Supreme victory! And what that guy just said, so damn accurate. We started off so damn small into this big giant ass fucking empire. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching and being with me on this glorious journey throughout this, well, game I should say. But anyways, this will officially conclude the Let's Play of the Empire Total War Pirate Campaign Let's Play. And all I'm going to say is, like and favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more playthroughs in the future. I'm the Small GT, signing off.